I can't even begin to tell you the depressing news. I was playing Minecraft, and it happened. It finally happened. My worst nightmare. My one most cherished thing. I lost it. I lost it. Talk about a depressing night. Almost as depressing as when the Spurs lost that one year. What was it, 2013? Depressing. I can't even let this light go on. It's too hard. It's too much. It's a castaway moment. I lost my Wilson. Every Minecraft player's been there once in a while, but I went the full length. I've lost things in the past. You can always get it back, it just takes time. And this one takes the most! Not entirely, I'm sure there's more, but... man, this one was a hard one. And I had to step away. I had to finally come to terms that I had to go to sleep eventually and go to work. But I almost couldn't do it. Why? I bet that blew your eardrums out. But I'll tell you what. I thought about it today. I thought about it the rest of all morning. And I decided I'm going to go. I'm going to look for him. It's never too late. You never know when you might see what you lost. What you found. Inspirational video for you here. Let's turn that light back on. I'm gonna find that Wilson. I'm gonna search the ocean for my volleyball. I'll tell you what. Let's do this. I'm gonna find my Wilson. Minecraft Infinite World can't take that from me. Find my Minecraft lost materials. I don't know when lyrics start.